So here's how it's going to go down today. We've got small clean waves. We're going to see how many waves we can get.
11, 115.
With no boots. First no boot surf of the year. So we're going to go until the battery dies or my feet turn to ice. And the second one will be over at Watergate later in the year. So, solid event, super fun, more of an underground competition. But make sure you check out Seduction Surfboards and Watershed's Instagrams and Facebooks for updates. Tickets go on sale on Monday. I'm also working on a couple of other projects at the moment, so vlogs will slow down after this one, but don't worry, I haven't stopped. But for now, wave time.
And thank you, sir. And good luck on your trip.
Thank you, miss. She put her luggage in the back of the big limousine, stepped in the front seat next to the chauffeur. Through the countryside, the land seemed to grow more and more bleak as they rode along.